Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we'll take a look at SATCOM. Our SATCOM logs on, we go through the menus, and it's requested by one of you guys, and I hope you like the video. Enjoy! Okay, now the SATCOM menu, you can find it the CDU. In the CDU you have SATCOM, and there you will see that SATCOM is not available. It's a menu you can log on, but for it to log on SATCOM system needs to know the position of the aircraft. So what we will do is we'll align the IRUs. After the IRUs are in aligned, then SATCOM should log on automatically. First we'll align the IRS to the GPS coordinates. We do that, we copy the coordinates, we paste it into the IRS position, and then we need to wait 7 minutes for it to lock. Waiting for the IRUs to align. Here we have the SATCOM main menu. In this aircraft we only have one SATCOM, so there is provisions for two, but we will only have SATCOM number one available once it comes available. Then we have a submenu where you can log on. Log on is only possible when the IRUs are aligned. And you have some channel status. It's not allocated yet. Maintenance. You got last leg report, previous leg report, LAU items, troubleshooting data, data configuration, faults, test, data loader if you want to upload the software, ground reports. Having to do that at the moment, we have no fault reported by SATCOM, so everything is detected. Right, any items? You see the components are installed in the SATCOM system. Identification of user probably will give identification to the satellites so that the bills get paid. Data. And you can see here all the options that are possible and how you want to configure your software. Don't walk through the pages one by one. Still 2 minutes ago. Go to the main menu or the logging on menu, and then you will see later on when the IRSs are aligned that you will see how to log on. We got 1 more minute to go. Here we go. Logging on. We're logged on. See what this channel status will do for us now. Here we see that we have one channel in use for data. Return. Well, maybe set sub one and sub two available. Here you have a directory. You get manual, dial. Something programs. Well, it's not so important to show all the telephone numbers. You get the wrong specials. Here is nothing programmed.
Status messages are removed.
I hope you enjoyed the video. Always check back for more. And until next time, bye bye.